Diabetes. 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 I was losing my ice cream. I was losing my apple pie. I was getting up every 15 or 20 minutes all through the night. I lost all my apple pie. I was scared. Wasn't afraid to die. I was scared. I might have to live a long time feeling like I felt diabetes. And I really wasn't interested in that. Diabetes. I had an unquenchable thirst. See if I'm not right. Diabetes. I was scared to death. I was experiencing symptoms that were strange. Diabetes. I'll start when I was first diagnosed. Diabetes. So finally, at the urging of the ones who love me the most, Wilford, if you want to get better, the faster you'll get better and the better you'll feel. Ladies and gentlemen, that's exactly the way it's been. Through the years, the better I feel. And I've slipped up, the better I feel. And I've eaten my family diabetes. And I do my doctor diabetes. But I want to tell you, I do feel better. Diabetes. My best friend and partner, Dick Richards, diabetes. Liberty Medical is a company that's staffed with people, diabetics. And it is a dilemma. When you're first diagnosed, I was scared. I like to say there are so many new ways for you to treat your diabetes. There are people, more people, obey these simple rules. Diabetes. I promise you, diabetes. I'm surrounded by diabetes. Thanks for your time. Have a good diabetes.